I created this table yesterday for someone. I created years ago a sliding rate commission table where if you have multiple levels of commission, you can figure it out. This one is for three levels of commission. And so up to $50,000, the commission is 25%. From $50,000 to $100,000, the commission is 30%. And above $100,000, it's 35%. So in here, I have $110,000. So let's put in $350,000. And it automatically calculates your commission. Calculated 1250 on your first 100, or your, I mean, on your first 50, 15,000 on the second, and 70,000 on the third group. So let me show you how I did this. I'm going to go control tilde to see, show you this, the formulas. And so here we have it. I say the commission, the sales, 50,000 times E7, which is the commission. And then I go, and then the next one I go C8, which is the $100,000 minus C7. So if it's more than 50, it, whatever is left out of that, times E8, which is the 30,000. And then the last one, I'm multiplying by 0.35, which is 35%. So in the formulas, I go, if D5 equals greater than 5,000, then 1250. If F7 is greater than $50,000, then D8, and F7 times F8. And if F8 is greater than 0, F8 times F9, else it's 0. And then I just sum up those figures, and that's how I calculate the amount payable on the sliding rate commissions. I will have this available if you'd like to request a copy of this. Please email me at my email listed in my description. Please subscribe.